Hey everybody, welcome back, and this is Eric, and we're about to play CTR Crash Team Racing. So the last episode, we had a one trophy on Crash Cove, the first track, and we found the intro of Nitrous Oxide first appeared. So anyway, let's continue on to the next track. The next track we're going to take on is Ruse Tube. It's right here. Put my screen right here so all of you can see. Alright, let's go! Sorry about that, guys. Well, I have to turn back and, if you want to look back, make sure you press this button right here so you can see the racers behind you. Make sure everything's okay back there. Alright. This is going to be cool. Watch out for that TNT crate.
TNT crate on your head, start popping immediately. If you react fast and pop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes.
Alright guys, hang on a sec. I'll make sure I'll take you to the next track. Hang on a sec. Okay guys, we're here. This is Mystery Caves. Let's go. Found out that CTR was released in September 30th, 1999. Well, I just love this game. In case, let's just continue. Make sure I'm going to get past Dingle Dial, but that's not cool. I got hit by a bomb. Ow. I got burned by a bomb. I got burned by a fire. First I got hit by a bomb, and now I got burned by the fire. Missiles that will always target you while you're in first place. Remember, nitro crates are important to make those racers explode. Cool. He's a heroic bandicoot. Well, that was a third trophy we got here.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
This one.
You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button.
Alright guys, that's it for the next episode. I'll see you there.